guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're gonna be, just playing a Fortnite game, so, yeah, let's get started. Okay guys, welcome back to another video, and I've already said that, whoops. Anyway, so, where do you wanna land, Gymnastics Otter? Yeah, let's play Fortnite, guys. No, let's not land authority. Weeping? You wanna land weeping?
Sure.
No, we haven't landed weeping in a very long time. Let's go weeping. So, now guys, so I started my stop motion channel. I've started to do some stop motion videos, which is pretty cool. And, yeah, I started to do some stop motion videos, and...
Wait, you bought that from the item shop?
No. It isn't even in the item shop. I got it from some weird season where it was where there was Star Wars gifts in the lodge. And you guys probably remember that if you were from season... I literally opened the door before I even landed.
If you're from season one.
I don't know, I think it's like season 7.
I'm just breaking the whole playground.
So guys, I haven't played yet today. I haven't even warmed up at all. So, please expect me to be good. Actually, I'm not. Don't expect me to be good because I'm not gonna do that good on this. Oh, and guys, oh my gosh, now my game's lagging. Seriously. So if you guys... Any other people?
What?
So, yeah.
I just killed somebody.
Okay.
They got knocked down. Their teammate could be anywhere.
Their teammates probably landed somewhere else. That guy was probably That guy's probably a Philippine. Look at this thing. It's a hand of lightning pickaxe. So cool. It's just so cool. Yeah, so guys, make sure to like and subscribe, and also make sure to like and subscribe to the channel Mikalorians. Just a shout out, we have some pretty good videos. Also Siege Productions, File Cactus 3, and Gymnastics Otter. In our other video, we actually won the match, so... Oh, cool. Farming.
Should we be heading to the ship?
What ship?
Ship.
No, we're not going there.
Where are we going?
Still going. Duh.
Oh, let's go. Gymnastics.
That's pretty far away, but okay. Why don't we go to Stark Industries? Shorty on the challenge or something?
No, I meant,
Oh, the week 4 challenge is out
yet. Sweaty Sands. I meant Sweaty
Sands at Weeping Woods. Wait. Out. What? Without touching the ground. Okay, I think I know what that they mean. Launch off central hands without touching the ground. Actually, no, I do not understand this. mod, seriously. I got a legendary scar, yeah. But I can't get it because I have to break the chest. Thank you.
What, you got a legendary?
Oh, purple scar, whatever.
Stand wrong.
Why what?
There's people who haven't found it.
So? Who cares?
Are we gonna fight them?
Yeah. Finally, 57.
Finn, this way. Circle.
Did I get that challenge done? Yes, I did.
Those animals over here where I am.
All challenges.
Then I'm right on those animals. Like with thorns.
Wait, you can actually see his handle?
Nope. But I am right where his handle was.
I think his handle was like right here.
That's where I was.
No, you were right here. It's like right here.
Can we go? I'm gonna go get this. Let's go get this supply drop. But can I have it? Because you already have a weapon. A super good weapon.
Whoever gets it.
But that's. Well, I get to call the weapon then.
There's no calling. Whoever gets it. And besides, you're probably gonna get it either. Anyway. You're catching up to me, Ella. You're level 43, I'm level 57.
Oops, I just wasted one. Yep,
yay! How many of these is this? One. Yeah, I'm not taking it. Anything else?
I have a purple charge. Do you want to try it?
Purple stars? No. You can give me a purple stars when I'm not trading for my scar. Is a suppressed scar still
there? Finn, I really think we should go do this game.
There's still sweaty Santa Cool Castle, Stalky Sphinx Authority, Stark Industries, Craggy Cliffs, and Doomsman. How is Doomsman the only place left back on the map?
Everything is still on the map.
No, it isn't.
Except the storm covered some of it.
Weeping Woods, Slippy Swamp, Flotilla, Holly Hedges, Misty Meadows, Lazy Lake, Catty Corner, Weed Hill, Dirty Docks, and Steamy Stacks are all off the map, basically. Storm basically shrinks the map.
I don't know why.
I doubt anyone has got Doom already because.
What?
Yeah, look, there's still like full henchmen. I bet no one's got Doom. Well, guys, if you want to see something really cool, there's a really cool glitch that you can do with the Link skin. You can also do this with the other skins, but look, if you the Link skin or the Peely skin, you can also go in here, and you can, and it says Doom Disguise, but you're actually a Shadow Henchman, which is amazing.
Does that mean that,
And you're dead.
Then I'm gonna go check in the passage for them. Okay?
Doom is in here. Doom's probably in here. No. Yeah, I think Doom's been already been killed. No, he's definitely not already been killed. There he is. That was not that good.
What place did we get here?
Fifth. Okay, guys, well, I think that should be the end of our video. So, bye.